Furniture doesn't have to be boring. It can be whatever you want it to be. I dreamt of building a modern piece like the ones I see on fancy furniture sites, retailing for thousands of dollars. And with a little bit of muscle and a whole lot of creativity, boring became extraordinary. Follow along and I'll show you how to turn your boring furniture into extraordinary things. What do you think?